go south to the 1939 Sugar Bowl tilt to see TCU's All-America passing star, Davey O'Brien. That's our boy right there. His team trails Carnegie Tech by 1 point as little David slings one to Earl Spark for a long game. O'Brien, TCU's safety man, alertly grabs an opposition pass, and here he comes, running it back. Davey picks up 30 yards before Carnegie Tech yanks him to the ground. This time, O'Brien tries a field goal. It's good, and that's all for our All-Americans.